name is Sharon Tam. I've been swimming for 4 or 5 years, and I really enjoy swimming because it's good exercise and it's really fun. And I really, in the pool, it's really fun for me, and I like to dive. I'm trying to perfect my dive right now, and I really like to swim. My best memory of swimming was when I was 8 or 9 years old, and I was racing my brother, and I beat him in swimming. I don't really have any worst memories but when I swim, like, if something bad happens, I always take it as a lesson. It's not a bad memory.
High school swim team and the college swim team, and yeah.